At 11, the man accused of killing Boone County Sheriff's Deputy Jacob Pickett will learn his fate tomorrow. Anthony Baumgardt is scheduled to be sentenced tomorrow morning. We told you back in April that Baumgardt was going to take a plea deal in this case. According to online court records, the judge granted a motion just today to take the death penalty off the table. Now he could be facing life in prison without the chance of parole. We'll be there in the courtroom tomorrow, and we'll let you know what that judge decides.